VR is neat, VR is cool, but I think a lot of people are using VR for dumb shit, when VR should only be used for two reasons. One, entertainment. Two, adult entertainment.